tales of the unexpected, really, in this final. Just when you think you know how it's going to pan out.
Welcome back. Things really hotting up here. It's time now for the last 16.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame. Luca Brasel to break.
He's playing the safety shot here.
This is really tricky.
Missed pot. He's taking this on to the right middle. One.
Seven.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a beauty.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
13.
Be ready, attending. This is real pressure that Sean Murphy is putting on the pot because it's very expensive. I'm in a frame at one visit.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 14.
Position looks good for a colour.
One.
No, not this time.
A very
Luca Brasil, 1.
Showing that he wasn't overawed and wasn't disappointed by the clearance that O'Sullivan made. He would have been disappointed, but he's not showing that in this frame. It's been positive. Couldn't have played a better frame, really.
1. Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket. 9.
Well, he's doing well. I'll nudge two out. On the left.
A delicate touch required here. No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 16. One.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Great pot!
Nicely played.
4. Five.
That's not a good result.
Luca Brasil, 5.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say, funnily enough. They're both up for it. Neither one given an inch. Yeah, punch and counter punch stuff. This looks like a very swift frame indeed. Sure. So that's what you call a quick kick.
1.
So this best of 21 frame final is effectively now best of 7.
He's going for it. Oh, fabulous shot.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
8.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Excellent pot.
Really impressive cueing.
9. That really is loose. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 9.
Excellent safety shot.
This has been every bit as polished as Murphy's 111. This is set to be a salvo clearance. Fabulous stuff. 130 from Ronnie O'Sullivan. So they resume.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
That's a poor shot, really.
He's aiming for the left corner here. He'll be looking to tighten up his game here.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
One.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Beautiful.
Great queuing there.
Eight.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's an excellent pop.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
Nine.
Nicely played.
12.
This red required.
And in it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
13.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Challenging pop along the cushion here.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 20. Frame conceded. Frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
That is the frame.
Well, he's taken the lead here.
I agree. You really get the sense that this next frame is pretty critical to the outcome of this match.
Thank you. The second frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
he'll be conscious of not overhitting this.
That's beautifully judged. That's a shocker. Tricky pot, no doubt. That is a quality opening red.
One.
Pace is critical here.
Seven. Eight. 15. He's just looking to drop this in gently. That's just magnificent.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
16. Well, he's taking it on. Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
22. Well, it goes. Half a chance. That's just brilliant. What a shot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
25. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. No problem there.
He's playing very well here.
26.
The split looks good to me.
33.
This is tough.
No, not this time.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 34.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Посадить его за это, но потом этот ужасный дудь вообще совершил кошмарную вещь. Он выступил на премии GQ и сказал, что он вообще зачем молчать, мы должны говорить правду. Давайте посмотрим 45 секунд, Юрия.
У меня есть просьба. Когда в России в следующий раз будут метелить очередные...
He's looking at this red. That's a tremendous pot.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
One.
That's a bit sloppy. He's lost position here.
Six.
He fancies this red. That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 6.
После фильма о Беслане, после этого видео, Дудь уже стал вторым, двойным врагом, потому что, казалось бы, ну, сказал, вышел, сказал очевидные вещи. Но он прервал это молчание. Знаете, это какая-то огромная комната вот этих всех людей, премия GQ, которые, в принципе-то, думают одно и то же. Они понимают,
Look at Brussels,
что это ужасно, что ну, они все молчат и трусят. И вдруг выходит человек на сцену и говорит, ну а что вы молчите-то? Ну я же это все говорю, и у меня все прекрасно. А вы точно можете это все говорить? И это производит эффект разорвавшейся бомбы, и Кремль панически боится, что вдруг, а завтра за Дудем еще кто-то скажет, а потом еще кто-то скажет. А вот если вот эта вся шайка-лейка...
Tricky pot along the cushion here.
...трусливых людей со всяких премий GQ начнет...
Wonderful shot.
Давайте посмотрим, классно про него сказал. Ну, просто я наслаждался, когда слушал. Мой любимый Владимир Соловьев. Он это после бесланского фильма. Давайте послушаем.
Радостно говорит о том, что во всем виноват государство. Надо быть дегенератом. Вот лучше бы он рекламировал. В этой башке, кроме химических элементов...
That's a top shot.
What a wonderful pot.
Seven.
Партийный журналист был бездарный. Теперь полез в другую область, просто гадит по чуть-чуть. Три часа.
И ни малейшего понимания о том, что, почему и как реально произошло. Вы посмотрите на эти лица. Вы посмотрите на эту лощеную нечисть. Вы посмотрите на этого борца с перхотью. Там же ноль сопереживания.
No real problem here.
Кто это, в общем, мразь раскручивает, уничтожит? Какие там деньги? Кто это все накручивает?
Эйт.
Та самая либерастня пытается поднять его наверх. Они не понимают, что этим...
Doesn't want to overhit this.
Врата ада.
Лощеная нечисть. Нечисть.
15.
Врата ада, либерастня. Спасибо, пожалуйста, Юрий Дудь, за то, что ты просто довел Владимира Рудольфовича до еще одного состояния экстаза. Нам очень приятно на это смотреть. Если, если так бомбит Владимир Соловьев, значит, Дудь все делает правильно. Спасибо вам большое.
Sixteen. Just the black required here. No issues there.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
24.
I can't see any problems here. Not an easy one, but a half chance. Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
32.
Tricky shot here.
That's just unbelievable. Brilliant. A long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Simply wonderful.
45. He's taking this on. Great pot. 46. Fifty. 53.
Just the colours remaining on the table now.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 53. Frame conceded, frame and match, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
He's through to the quarterfinals.